take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. All the documents seem to be...
Hello, Mr. Fiedler. Are you okay? Could I speak to you for a moment, please?
Yes, I'm okay. Physically, at least. How could this happen to me?
Please, go on.
Yes, okay. So, I was on my way to accept a new job. I can't explain it. My mind must have wandered off. But in any case, I didn't see the end of the traffic jam until it was much too late.
How is that possible? Here, on the straight road?
I couldn't say.
If I were to check the driving times in your cockpit, what would I find?
Nothing out of the ordinary.
Listen, my partner is going to check them in a moment anyway. At least I'm giving you the chance to come off well in my report. Well?
Yeah, all right. I did exceed the driving times by quite a bit. Our boss encourages us not to comply with the driving times. Anyone who does it anyway doesn't remain a driver with us for very long. And I need the job.
I understand, Mr. Fiedler, but that's simply unacceptable. You're lucky no one was killed. Do you know what I think? You nodded off at the wheel.
Nodded off? No, definitely not.
I can see the shadows under your eyes. And you only started to brake shortly before you hit the traffic jam. You plowed between the cars virtually without braking.
What do you expect me to say?
That's all for now, Mr. Fiedler. You'll have to answer for this. And your boss as well. Personally, I'd like to wish you all the best. But make sure that nothing like this ever happens again.